Liberation, freedom, expression. Ballroom hits the scene, hidden away from the mainstream, created from fantasies, baby. Sisters and brothers, my fathers and mothers and others who form a house, fighting to stay alive, to prosper for the darkness and the horrors our trans sisters and brothers went through. In the words of Miss Crystal LaBeija, I have a right to show my color, darling. As I walk this catwalk where many have walked before, expressing true gender, boots down the runway, let the mainstream guide. Look at me, look at us as we move from the shadows into the light.
We're a collective of queer individuals who call each other family.
That's right.
Founded the Welsh Ballroom Community in 2020. Taking the role as the founder, I'm constantly learning, and it's changed my life, it's changed all of the members' lives, and we're here.
When I walked my first ball, I think I blacked out. I was so nervous. In many ways, ballroom has brought me out of a dark place. I was suffering with a lot of domestic abuse, and they've just supported me in a way where I'm like so confident in myself, and I know I'm that bitch.
As a Pakistani queer individual, I feel I finally found somewhere where I belong, where I'm accepted for all my flaws. Ballroom categories allow us to live our fantasies.
So doing categories such as body really was the beginning to heal for me, and that helped me to reconnect to myself again. That made me realise that I am beautiful and I am good enough.
I am the first Welsh ballroom femme queen. Ballroom has made me feel more confident in who I am. It's the most liberating thing you can do. It changes your world, it changed my world.